You know, guys, I have to say, with all that's going on at the moment with the crisis and, you know, COVID and all that, I have to say, I mean, there's thoughts gone through my mind about just going and living overseas after this is over. And it brings me back to, you know, sort of 12 years ago when I basically sold everything I owned and fucked off with all the money in the bank and went and lived in Asia, traveled around, and I'd done so much stuff, got into so much trouble and learned so much about myself that when I think about it, I have such fond memories of whatever happened was just perfect, and there was some really, really fucked up shit that happened. But if there's one piece of advice I would give to start you on a journey, like a journey of yourself, it would be to, you know, like some of the people that follow me on here are gonna be of the age of, I don't know what the percentage is, I don't look at the analytics, but some of the people that follow me on here, the percentage is gonna be between like 20 and 35. And I think that at that age, if you don't have, and even if you do have kids, but if you don't have kids, you can literally just put everything down and go. And obviously it has to be something that you want to do. You know, you have to have some sort of interest in doing it. But to be honest, even if you don't, it's one of the best things you could do. Learn about yourself and actually take yourself out of a society and a culture that you've grown up in and you're conditioned to. And you've got these patterns that you routines that you run out every day. You're out of that now. Now is a perfect opportunity to actually just fucking up and go as soon as you can. If you've got money in the bank, all you do, you need a little bit of money, you can go over to different places and work. But even if you don't, if you've got some savings, fuck, it's just money, man. You don't take it with you, you know? If there's one thing I think this thing has taught us, is that life is to be lived. You can't just save all your money and, you know, buy a fucking house. What are you gonna do? I mean, seriously, I sold two houses to go away. I literally blew the whole lot on traveling the world, and I don't regret a damn thing about that, not a damn thing. So one word of advice: travel, get out there and see the world. Do it on your own if you can, do it with some friends, but also make time to do it on your own. Get out there and go to a different culture. Don't just go to fucking Australia, New Zealand. I mean, do that because it's good, but you really want to make a difference and really see what you're about, have a journey, go to India, go to Thailand or the Philippines, go to a totally different place that takes you out of your comfort zone. Book your flight and fuck off. Do it. Go get some.